Hey guys, and welcome to this video. Today I want to show you the black bars effect. So first of all, you need a scene on which you want to apply this effect. This scene should be not so long, and that's why I take this 6-second long clip. Now you have to rotoscope this clip. If you don't know how to rotoscope, then watch this video and come back. So that's the free option, but you can also use the magic mask for this. And then drag and drop the rotoscoped version right over the clip. Now go with this rotoscoped version into the fusion page. Press shift and space by the same time and search for delta keyer. Select delta keyer and press add. Now left click the background color field. Go to pick screen color and select the green screen color. Now hit the OK button and go back into the edit page. After that go to effects and go to the effects tab. Drag and drop an adjustment clip into the timeline. Increase the length of the adjustment clip to the length of your upper clip. Now drag the adjustment clip to the left and go into the fusion page. Here you have to drag and drop a background node into the node field. And after that add a rectangle mask with left click. Now connect the background node with the media in one node and go to your rectangle mask. Here you have to adjust the center X and center Y values as well as the width and height values to create the upper black bar. After you've done this, go copy and paste these two nodes. And connect the background node with the merge 1 node. Now you have to go to the rectangle mask and change the position of your black bar. After you've done this, go back into the edit page. Now you only have to drag the adjustment clip to the right and the effect is done. And if there are some problems with green areas like the hair in this scene, then you only have to increase the amount of your rotoscoped versions. You can do this with Alt and the left mouse button. So, and now the problem is fixed, as you can see. And yeah, that's the black bar effect. I hope this tutorial has helped you. If so, then leave a like or sub to my channel. Go watch this video right here. And thanks for your attention, stay creative and bye.